Workers are here cleaning up now around the restaurant, but Bailey's owners say they plan to keep the rest of the campground open and running as usual today and through the rest of the week ahead of the busy Father's Day weekend.
They'll recover from this, but it's a kick in the teeth right now.
Glenn York, who has worked at Bailey's Camping Resort for the last few years, got a call about the fire last night and rushed over.
I was shocked when I saw the massive, amount of smoke.
The restaurant is badly damaged, the roof caved in, and games in the arcade are melted, and the windows were blown out. A nearby pool is now closed because of the flying glass. A little boy was inside the arcade at the time and ran out to tell his family he smelled smoke.
It was a scary scene, and I think everyone watching was just holding their breath that it didn't start catching elsewhere and start spreading.
Fire crews were able to keep the flames from spreading to a nearby amphitheater and propane tanks. Owner Galen Bailey says the most important thing is that no one was hurt.
The Scarborough Fire Department and the surrounding towns that helped out did an unbelievable job.
The state fire marshal will be out here this afternoon assessing the damage and investigating a cause. In Scarborough, I'm Talia Clark for WMTW News 8.